Next up is a different type of skating. We move now to Almaty Arena for the Ice Dance Free Dance, where couples from around the world perform dance numbers while wearing skates. It's a bit different than pairs figure skating, which is not at these games. First up tonight is the Ukraine's Alexandra Nazarova and Maksim Nikitin. Their music selection is Micmac soundtrack, and the points to beat tonight for them is 77.11. This beautiful performance would end with a score of 101.5, bringing them to a total of 165.62. They move now to the top spot, so let's watch Germany's Shari, Koch and Christian Nuechtern. They will be dancing to Romeo and Juliet by Abel Korzeniowski. This performance would earn a score of 91.68 with a total of 154. This would bring them to the second spot. But first up is Russia's Sofiya Evdokimova and Egor Bazin. They dance to a fun song, Hip Hip Chin Chin Temptation. Enjoy their upbeat performance. With a score of 93, it brings their total to 156.96. That will earn them the silver medal in this event. Here are the athletes now awaiting the final results before they get their medal. A big congratulations to the Ukrainian team. As the crowd goes wild and the Ukrainians get crowned the winners of Ice Dance Free Dance. Just to recap, Ukraine took gold, Russia silver, and Germany, they would take the bronze medal.